We are back live at News Chopper 9. More breaking news this afternoon as we are covering a fire here, 2100 Lexington in the Northeast District. Firefighters arrived on the scene to see heavy flames on the east side. Now we're looking almost due west, the east side where you see that hook and ladder and the bucket up on the roof. Firefighters have been on the roof attempting to cut through the roof, and it appears as though they've run into layer upon layer of styrofoam. It does now look like we see some rafters through there, and they have vented this, of course, trying to release the heat from that fire. Smoke from the west side as well, firefighters on that side too. But it appears as though now everything under control. They have not officially said this is under control, but much less smoke showing than what we saw just a little while ago. Johnny Rollins, oh, by the way, no word of any injuries or anyone inside or to firefighters for that matter. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, now back to regular programming.
For continuing coverage of breaking news, log on to KMBC.com.